And I know a guy who knows all about beautiful women. They love him. He's Grammy nominated with One Republic. They're back with their third studio album. It's called Native. And a brand new single, If I Lose Myself. They've blown up with that single on the chart. Of course, Apologize is the song that put them on the map. And we're joined this morning by the lead singer, One Republic, Ryan Tedder. Ryan, good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
We're doing very well. How is it to be a you know, handsome young man, to be a rock star? Are you living your dream, my friend?
Well, I sure hope so. Hopefully it's not somebody else's dream. That would suck.
Is this when you were like two or three or four, is this what you said you wanted to do?
I'm pretty sure I wanted to be like... At two or three or four, I wanted to be like a Disney character, Goofy or Mickey Mouse or something like that. But by the time I got to like 10, 11, 12, then yeah, it started to be, I wanted to either be an actor or be a musician, you know. And so, you know, at a certain point, I literally made the choice, okay, do I go into acting or do I go into music? I'm going to go into music.
The Disney characters are still really cool, though, man.
Super cool, man. Super cool. If you could figure that... Figure that junk out, you'd have something.
Well, you got to really figure it out, the success of your group. How excited are you to have this new album for your fans, and what can they expect on it?
I'm ecstatic, primarily because I've been playing the same songs for the last 3.5 years. So the fact that I have new, like we have a new material is just like mind-blowing. It's a completely different album from anything we've done before. A lot of bands kind of create a sound and then stick with it and just kind of... You know, they keep the sound locked in and just keep writing new songs, but they all feel like the same album. Mm-hmm. And we've done the opposite here. We recorded it all over the world, from Greece to London, New York, you name it. And a lot of that influenced this album. I mean, it's a very eclectic record. It doesn't sound like anything that's out there on the musical landscape right now. And that's what we were looking for. We were searching for some kind of anomaly, something that's, I mean, the most... If I Lose Myself, which is the lead single, is probably the most pop song on the record. Mm-hmm. It kind of, we put that out to kind of open the door into the rest of the album, and then it just goes, it goes all over the map, man. So it's we're excited. We're just thrilled.
You guys have been together for a little bit now. How do you stay together as a unit at this point in your career?
How do you stay together? I mean, have a good sense of humor. I mean, honestly, it's amazing how... basically, whatever they do on the real world, just do the opposite. You know, like, I mean, it sounds cliche to say, the fact that you still have to say it these days because so many celebrities get caught up on it. Mm-hmm. But, like, not, it's amazing how not doing any type of actual drug or substance can actually keep a band together. You know, not physically fighting each other. We actually hang out all the time, man. We enjoy the same thing. Good food, traveling, playing music, you know, I kind of feel to some degree like I've won the lottery, and I'm very grateful every single day of being in the position that I am.
That's the key, man. Live from a grateful place. Ryan, thank you very much for the time. Continued success to you.
Thank you.